This is one of our songs. It's about a couple of kids from the Midwest who tried to move to the big city, couldn't cut it. It's called The Long Way Home.
My home state where the Mississippi starts. Out looking for a friend and a change of heart. I'm taking the long way home. I ain't never seen the Atlantic way. The road ahead was clear and paved. I was thinking, hell, I got it made. I'm taking the long way home. And I'm sick of all the shitty death ray looks of people I never met. When the sun went out of my career path, got a Greyhound ticket and I'm showing ass. The interstate through it just went past. I'm taking the long way home, yeah. Walking to town like any ordinary man. And if I can, all my liquor on the witness stand. Now, taking a long way home, yeah. The long way home is some kind of loss. Misty Alabama drive. The long way home is how I get to feeling
another one of our tunes. It's called the Alligator Love Cry. We actually put out an album called Alligator Love Cry and thought it was such a good name we should write a song. So this tune is ripped from today's headlines.
Thank you.
shotgun shack beneath the moonlight and magnolia tree. Held up, come drag me away. God, I've been living in vain. Something cracker, salmon, tuna fish can. Let the hound serve the sound of a man. Shacking up with an ex-old lady. Rural section, interstate 80.
Get a little more of this vocal in the monitors. You're around still. Thank you. Paul and I are actually from Minnesota, so I guess we are certifiable Yankees. But we're salvaged. You like Yankees? You talking about the baseball team or the people? But Dave is from the great state of Alabama, so yeah, we're salvaged. This is a song that Paul wrote one night while he was drinking. It's called The Drink House.
Baby, come on. Baby, come on. Baby, come on. Baby, come on.
Your best. You got to take me in slow.
With your best self.
With your best self. As far as you can tell, well, I'm someone you can trust.
Baby, come on. Baby, come on.
Your doctor come.
A song, another tune of ours off our Alligator Love Cry record. It's about what your mother would do if she knew all the things you've really done in your life. It's called the Graveside Blues.
That's a dream come to see that you fade.
Thank you. Whew. Yeah, we did just fly in from New York last night, or this morning, rather. New York does have its place, but we're so pleased to be here. Back in the South, where all the music we love and admire originated. This is a tune by the late great. I guess all our cover tunes are by late greats. Thomas A. Dorsey, formerly Georgia Tom. He had an experience, converted back to Thomas A. Dorsey, but he wrote this beautiful song. It's called Feed Me, Jesus.
Jesus, hear me praying, and hear the words I'm saying. Wash my soul with water from on high. With the world of sin around me, no evil can buy me. Savior, if you leave me, I will die. Hide me in thy bosom, till the storm of life is over. Come on, rock me in the cradle of thy love. Feed me, Jesus, feed me.
Relationships and how it seems that sometimes to survive in one you have to be something of a superhero, ripped straight from the comic books. The song's called Crime Fighter. One, two.
got to prepare for the attack. I'm a crime fighter, baby. You got to prepare for the attack. Don't you know? Thank you.
This is another one of our tunes. I think the title speaks for itself. It's called Killing Yourself on Purpose. We'll get to him eventually. This is another one of our songs. It's called Hook, Line, and Sinker.
One, two, one, tone. Cast into the fifth dimension. I grew up fast. Can't remember the last time she felt love and affection. Yellow eye, aggressive pride. She can't see past the old reflection. The man and his wisdom. Sing it again. Now what you holding in that bag? Who's howling? Who's begging? Bet you go back for your dollar. Your mama was thinking life ain't worth. It's invisible. Like it is, like it was. A world without love. You'll never miss her when she's dead and gone. Another heavy loss. At such a heavy cost. She's gonna get hooked, line and sinker. Sing it. You're holding in that bag. Who's howling? Who's begging? Bet you go back for your dollar. Young mama was thinking life ain't worth living, but she still got that grease on her teeth. Still got that grease on her teeth.
This is a song we wrote. We're in a philosophical bent. A few months there when we were pondering the verities. That's over with, but we have the song. It's called I Want the Truth. And gotta go. I
to bear the spirit and to heal the meat. Get all over him, baby, make my life complete. Hey.
A song we took from a band that we liked way back in our youth. Probably nobody remembers them. And it's not the Monkees. or Vanilla Fudge or anything. It's by the Buzzcocks. It's called Everybody's Happy Nowadays. Everybody's
you're gonna lose someone you never will forget. Was it an illusion or a dream? You think about it, cause everybody's happy nowadays.
Paul's got a detune for this one. It's gonna get wicked up here. This is another song we wrote. We recorded our first two records down in Maurice, Louisiana, right outside of Lafayette. And there's some strange stuff going on in the swamps out there. I didn't really leave the house too much after dark. But Paul did. He's much more adventurous than I am. And this is a song about some of the things he saw. Or did he? It's called Raw Head and Bloody Bone.
Swollen, my right arm broken.
Something very unprofessional and read this next song of a prepared type script. Paul just wrote this beautiful song and we were rehearsing it fresh today. I won't lie to you that my short-term memory is pretty much shot. But it's such a beautiful love song, I thought, well, we have to play this tonight. It's called How Unfortunate for Me.
With you, I am enchanted by your face and by your tone. Tonight, I have comfort for the nights I was alone. An unexpected engagement, not in my nature to indulge. So unexpected, I can't ignore this feeling of love. With you, I am enchanted by the precision of your mouth. Your passion and your word are the urge to ask you out. Meet me for a drink or a smoke, and we can walk along and talk with your dearest friend together, walking through the streets back home. Da 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 dee, 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 da 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 dee. Chance to be with you. I I could sit for hours and hours floating on the air. Funny, I get so jealous when the wind flirts with your hair. Da-da-da-dee, 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 da-da-da-dee. With you, I am enchanted with one last breath to find. You under the constellation to hear your voice divine. Sing of love and happy days and memories that come with me. This attraction is a curse if we shall never meet again. Da-da-da-dee, da-da-da-dee.
Wasn't that worth it? This is another song we lifted from a guy who's not alive to defend himself, but we sure wish he was, the late great human jukebox, Snooks Eaglin, the great New Orleans guitarist. This tune is called Ring Them Golden Bells. I should have more banter prepared for moments like this. But usually Paul is so terribly professional, we don't have to fill any space. We're like brothers that way. Ring them golden bells.
glory, hallelujah, jubilee.
Whoa, yeah.
We'll be on that shadow river. We'll roll that way forever. When they ring the gun bells for you and me. Can't you hear the angels singing? Can't you hear those bells ringing?
Thank you. Thanks for sticking with us so late on this lovely Saturday evening. Again, we're Scrapomatic, and we're so proud and charmed to have Anniston, Alabama's own Dave Yoke on the guitar. And straight out of Highland Park, St. Paul, one of the most dangerous neighborhoods in America, Paul Olsen.
Thank you. And on vocals, Mike Mattison.
Thank you.
We just got one more number for you. Again, the late, great Reverend Gary Davis. It's called I Belong to the Band. And thanks so much for having us. We appreciate it. Thank you, Jack. I belong to the band.
Play, baby.
man. We're Scrapomatic. Appreciate it. Well, thank you. Isn't it? I will actually drink to that. But well, so have we, so it works out perfectly. I guess this is a fitting tune then. It's a brand new one we wrote. It's called The Party's Over. Well, if you listen to the lyrics, you'll see that the party's not actually over. Whew. Thanks so much, man. We really appreciate it. You've been good to us. Have a good night.
You can say that I was whipped. I fell in love and I jumped ship. She was toting me around like a puppy on a string. I had my panties on too tight. Should've known someone would ride when she tried to get me.
Stop eating meat.